You do know there was a problem.
I do.
Is this what I think it is?
Who's there?
Roper harvests surveillance video phone conversations, analyzes facial and body movements, and provides probabilistic predictions of near-term behavior.
I don't think this is behavior recognition. This is behavior modification.
It'll be murder, but we'll get there.
You do not find the bug in the code. The code finds the bug in you.